Good morning, everyone. Today I will show you best practicing how to create simple create, read, update, and delete application using Grails 3. Now, for the first step, you just open your terminal or console and go to your project folder. Right here, you can just type Grails create app, and the last is the app name. Right here I will use the name simple CRUD. Okay, it's done. And now you can go to the currently created new folders. And for using interactive Grails console, you just type Grails. It takes some seconds to wait. Okay, it's done. So right here, we can do anything to create your Grails application. For see listing of the common available in Grails, you just type help. And here we go. This available comment. Okay, right now we will create new domain class with this comment. Don't forget to type your package name. Right here I'm using com.jamware. And of course the class name. Okay, it's created. Next we have to open this project with your favorite IDE or text editor. You can see right here, this is a project structure of new Grails 3 application. It's the main or core application codes. It's an asset for the front end's resources, configuration, controllers, domain, and the last thing is view. Because Grails using MVC base, so it will modularity based on controllers, domain, and view. Now we have to check configuration first. Take a look at application.tmr. Now you see this is the default configuration of the database. It's using default H2 DB. is a memory-based database. Now take a look to the newly created domain. It's a person.groovy. So we can add some fields right here. We have only created three fields with the same types. It's using string, and we need to create constraints too. In this case, we have the unique email. We have used to constrain an email using email is true. Then save. Now back to terminal and console. We have to generate all of the new created domains. We will generate controllers and views. Now it's fastly generated. And now we can directly run the apps. Now open your browser. And paste localhost right here. Now this is the default generated welcomes page of Grails 3 application. As you can see in the left bottom of your screen, there is person controller, which there are CRUD functions right here. Just click on it. So you are directed to person controllers with default page with index, which is the list of persons. Now we're trying to add new persons. We can fill an email address and name. For email, oh, now we can check the validation, default validation built in by Grails 3. For example, the all fields are blanks. We just click on create button. So you can see the required fields must be filled. For example, we will use bad email address like this and click create. Now we can see the validation showing an error email address. Now if we fill all the fields completely, now we click on create buttons, the data will be saved. Now if we back to the home of person, to the person list, I mean, it will show the new created person. Now let's create another person. Next, we have to click on create. It's redirected to the show person. And take a look at the list. It's added, which is to record. Now we turn to view once of this. We try to edit. It's all changed. Now we try to delete the record. It showed an alert to make sure if you want to delete the records. So click OK and it's all gone. Okay, that's it. The simple tutorial to create a simple create, read, update, and delete application using Grails 3. Thank you very much.